what I realized. If we escaped the dragon, then we could do anything. Man, I could be a steed, or I could work the crusade circuit if I wanted to. I could even be one of those horses who pull those wagons full of beer. I need some hair extensions on my ankles, of course, but I could do it. Who do you want to be?
I don't want to be anyone.
Just for fun, though, who'd you pick?
I wouldn't.
But if you had to.
Donkey!
Like if a guy had a knife to your throat and said, look here, you can't be an ogre anymore, pick something else, then who would you pick?
I would pick that guy up and hurl him into a tree.
Man, you are no fun at all, you know it? Is this what it's gonna be like when we're done rescuing the princess? Us sit around our swamp all day doing nothing?
Our swamp? Donkey, there's no our. There's no we. There's just me and my swamp. And when I do get back, the first thing I'm gonna do is build a 10-foot wall around my land.
You cut me deep, Shrek. You cut me real deep right there. What's your problem anyway? What do you got against the whole world?
I'm not the one with the problem. It's the world who seems to have a problem with me. You saw how that princess reacted. That's how it always is. People take one look at me and it's all, dark hell, a big stupid ugly ogre. They judge me before they even know me. That's why I'm better off alone.
But you know what, Shrek? When we met, I didn't think you was just a big stupid ugly ogre.
Yeah, I know.
So there's really no one else you'd rather be?
I guess I'd be a hero. With sword and armor clashing, looking semi-dashing, a shield within my grip. Or else I'd be a Viking and live a life of daring while smelling like a herring upon a Viking ship. I'd sail away, I'd see the world, I'd reach the farthest reaches. I'd feel the wind, I'd taste the salt and sea, and maybe storm some beaches. That's who I'd be. That's who I'd be. Or I could be a poet and write a different story, one that tells of glory and wipes away the lies. Into the sky I'd throw it. The stars would do the telling, the moon would help with spelling, at night would dot the eyes. I'd write a verse, recite a joke with wit and perfect timing. I'd share my heart, confess the things I yearn, and do it all while rhyming. But we all learn, but we all learn, that ogre always hides. An ogre's fate is known. An ogre always stays in the dark and all alone. So yes, I'd be a hero. And if my wish were granted, life would be enchanted, or so the stories say. Of course I'd be a hero. Then I would scale a tower to save a hothouse flower and carry her away. But standing guard would be a beast. I'd somehow overwhelm it. I'd hit the girl, I'd take my breath, and I'd remove my helmet. We'd stand and stare, we'd speak of love, we'd feel the stars ascending. We'd share a kiss, I'd find my destiny. I'd have a hero's ending. No.
An ogre always hides. An ogre's fate is known.
An ogre.